Okay, starting a new ride this morning. I left camp at 7:56 this morning on Saturday morning. I didn't turn the camera on because I rode the section that I wanted to get to. I rode it plenty of times on the video. So I come down down south on our rough road, and I have just turned onto the deer camp, the road that you can catch the deer camp trail on. Anyway, I haven't rode this road on video yet going this direction. I rode a part of it going the other direction. So anyway, I have a couple sections of trails that I want to get done this morning, and then I will have rode all of the trails out here since I've been here Wednesday night, and I started riding Thursday morning. So anyway, this will conclude all of the trails in the area. my redhead baby is gonna join me a little bit later, and we'll get some visitation. I've been out here by myself, so she's gonna come and visit with me. We might ride the ATV, let her ride the ATV, and just have a little fun together today, maybe. So anyway, we're gonna get ready to go. Did I ever have a time? Now I just gotta pick my way. I don't know if I can stay on my feet the whole way down this or not. There's some really big rocks that kind of gets in your way. I kind of rolled past them that time. I just picked my way and rolled past them. Get off the brake. But have better control. Well, came down there alright. Now my turn off on the trail, it's actually a part of the trail, but on the trail. Just up the hill here in a little ways. Thank you. Dogwood Valley. That's it. I missed my turn. Holy hell, I'm trying to back up over these rocks. I think I can do it now. First gear. Probably gonna be pretty rocky. This will end up meeting up with the deer camp sign, and I'll just continue on that trail because the other section y'all want to ride kind of joined with this. The deer camp trail I've rode several times lately, but that's okay. Fresh this morning. Feel fresh this morning. Well, I was tired yesterday when I finished. I couldn't have went for another ride. I've been safe about it. Almost 4 hour ride. I've never done one that long before. About it, I just know it's gotta be rocky. I'm getting to slow a little bit. Done this trail on this bike. I've only done this once or twice. That's all. Mud holes. Mud off the dirt bike yesterday evening. Here when I get back, put the rest of it on. We can go ahead and put it on. Put her on the ATV. Ouch. Cedar tree in the kind of grab me a little. Thank you. bed, but predominantly some fun stuff. Choctaw Plateau and the Cassie Hill 2 Trail. Oh my goodness, I'm hurry. Torn, just enjoying the riding, which is the way I usually do it. Before my right hand started numbing up, but I'm already starting today.